Gunmen have killed 11 people in an attack at the Russian military training ground on Saturday. During a firearms training session, two men opened fire on a group who had volunteered to fight in Ukraine. The attackers were from a former Soviet republic, the Russian Defense Ministry said, but did not give further details. They were also shot dead during the incident in the Belgorod region of Russia, which borders Ukraine. A further 15 people were wounded.